Welcome to Daily Thoughts for February 14th on peaceworks.tv. My name's Stephen Jarnik, and I want to wish you a happy Valentine's Day as we take a look at a Bible verse that talks about entertaining angels. The verse is Hebrews 13, verse 2. Do not forget to entertain strangers, for by so doing, some people have entertained angels without knowing it. If you want to find someone who's kind of like Jesus, try hanging out with some homeless people sometime. The outsiders, the marginalized, these are often the people whose hearts are most closely aligned with Jesus. Matthew 25, verse 40 talks about Jesus judging us when he returns to this earth. Just a reminder that Jesus can judge because he's God. We can't. He knows our whole life story and can assess what we're all about. So here's what he has to say. Truly I tell you, whatever you did for the least of these brothers and sisters of mine, you did for me. Isn't that interesting? Let's pray. Heavenly Father, please help me to love people, no matter what they appear like on the outside. And keep us mindful that all of us are precious and valuable in your sight, even those people that, for whatever reason, we just don't like very much. Please help us to be more Christ-minded in how we live day to day. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.